Alright, you guys. So, I decided to just make this its own video. We have Miss Nyx here, and I don't think it's any secret at all that you guys like her better than you like me. It's fine. It's fine. I'm only a little hurt over it, but I get it. She's pretty crazy and kind of fun, so I guess I understand Steve. I keep it pretty simple for Miss Nyx, but I do like to keep her trimmed up,
because she a nasty gal.
Now, Miss Nyx, y'all just don't mind her. She's a former hood rat, okay? She don't know how to act sometimes. We're still training, huh? Okay, so I'm just shaking her a little sanitary. She actually does grow a lot of hair on her belly, but I like to shave it and trim around her private so it wouldn't get nasty. That I'm just using a 10 right now. She didn't grow a ton of hair back there. She's been starting to grow a little more. There, put that leg down, girlfriend. There we go. Okay. Now, that's really it for her sanitary. Now, I don't trim her ears. I really like how they grow in naturally. So, just brush them out. But I will show you how I put a little bow on her. Because she's kind of a frumpy looking gal. So, if I don't dress her up real nice, then people think she's a boy. So, we don't want that, do we? You old frump?
You frumpy grumpin'? That's why everybody thinks you're a boy. She frumpy grumpy girl. What are we gonna put on the Steve? What are you putting on you, Steve?
She's gonna consist of the entire video of just me being really annoying and talking to my dog. Nah, I don't wanna go through that thing. I do kinda like this one. I try to keep it small. If I do too big of a bow, then she starts like shaking her head and she gets like irritated with it. Oh, you know what? Maybe we'll do one of these. Starting to come back around on the season though. I'm now regretting making this video. I'm like, oh my god, it's literally just gonna be a fucking 15 minute long video of me talking really annoyingly to my dog. Sorry. Making life changing decisions on this bow, too.
I really wanted something small. I'm like running out of my like little tiny bows right now.
She's gonna mess it up. But this is kind of to die for, Steve. Oh, Steve! Oh, look at him! Look at you, Steve! Oh my god! Literally, watch me not compose this because it's so fucking annoying. I can't help myself, Steve. I get around this dog and she makes me act like a dumbass. It's her fault, not mine. Okay, yeah, we're definitely doing this one. I'm gonna take it off for now though, because I still got trimming to do on her. I just want to get our bows planned out. Okay, so I like hers to sit kind of on top of her here. So, videos on how to put bows in. So if you want to check that out, type in, I think it's like how to put in bows like pro or something like that. I think that's what I called it. Go check it out if you want to see how to put that bow in. All right. Yep. That's going to be the one.
That's the one, Steve. This one.
Talking annoyingly to my dog immediately, sorry.
Oh, yes, they are, Steve.
I'm so used to having her on the ground while I'm working on another dog that I keep, like, going to walk and checking under my feet. You guys, she sleeps so underneath my feet that, I step on her a lot. So, anyway, that's why I was saying I do kind of a quick look. Make sure Steve's not under my feet. Steve, under my feet. Steve. I'm just laughing because I never realized, like, how much I live by myself, you guys. These are my topics of conversation, are these dogs. They're the only ones that I talk to all day. Alright, so we're going to put her up in the air for her nails. So I just do a little bit of movement. She, I think last time we went to the vet, she is 12 pounds. You want to get an idea of how big Steve is. She's 12 pounder. 12 pounds, Steve. I think I'm way more enthusiastic about this than she is. Alright. So my little Dremel. Thank you. instrumenting. I really got to do more learning about that. The only reason I haven't done a lot with hand stripping is because I've actually, I think in the time that I've been grooming, I've been asked about it like maybe 4 times. So what I'm saying is there's not really a demand for it in my area. It could be different for your area. So obviously if there's a demand and you want to, I'm not saying there's anything against learning it. That's just why I haven't personally learned. I always end up taking classes for other things. Because I just don't get asked about hand stripping. I have some clients I could definitely hand strip, but to get them on board when they've been clippered their whole life, I don't know. And I'm just like really lightly dusting these ends. Okay. I'm gonna flip her around. Forgetful. So, there's something that I didn't link I forgot to link the pump bottle, the ear cleaner dispenser thing that I have from Groomer Girls. It was that short hair dog video that I did. I forgot I even talked about that in there. And somebody commented there like, hey, like, I can't find the link. And I was like, well, that's because I did not link it. Thank you, girl. So yeah, like I said, don't be afraid to call me out. Thank you. fine tooth de-shedding rink by Andis, but I have mentioned before, I believe this one is discontinued. So, they have like some green and white ones that you can get instead. Thank you. journey that you needed in your life was to have the Stevie Groom video. Like, it's like the easiest groom in the world. That's why I got her. I wanted something really low maintenance. Here. All right, you guys, there she is, all completed. Steve, the camera Steve. My hair always looks crazy right after a diet. I can never get it quite right. Steve? Steve? Can we see the camera? Can we see Paige in the camera? Stevie, we're trying to get a thumbnail. Alright, I love you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video of Miss Steve. I know you guys love her. I love her too. And yeah, she's probably really good. Stevie! Say hi, Steve! Hi, Steve! Alright, I love you guys. I hope that you are having an amazing day, whatever day it is I end up posting this, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!